sBot UR from SICK is a safety system for cooperative human interaction in applications using a lightweight industrial robot from Universal Robots. In this video, we're showing you the basic functional principles of the safety system, what the system does, and how it works. sBot UR safeguards an open access robot application. It allows safe entrance of a person to the working area by combining the functions of a safety laser scanner, a safety controller, and the features of the UR robot itself. The robot will slow down when the person approaches a hazardous area around it and stop safely when the person gets too close. And when the person leaves a hazardous area around the robot again, sBot UR monitors the condition of the robot and triggers an automatic restart. The safety system works with two field sets. Field set 1 is the default when the monitored area is not being infringed. It has a warning field and a large protective field. When this field set is active, the robot is working in normal mode at operating speed. And as soon as the warning field is being infringed, sBot UR initiates a speed reduction of the robot. After verifying that the speed reduction has been safely achieved, the safety system switches from field set 1 to field set 2. Now, the protective field gets smaller, and the robot will keep working in reduced speed while the operator is in the warning field. And why do we do it like this? It's quite simple. First, the robot can keep working, although at reduced speed. Second, and most importantly, the person is still at a safe distance from the working robot and, within the limits of the warning field, can move freely. sBot UR, save productivity for your robot.